Okay, this is a tool talk for a tool called a billhook or a brush knife. The parts of this tool, this is the handle here. This is the sheath that covers. There's a protective covering for the blade, and I can take the protective covering off like this. When you can see the blade, this is the non-cutting or dull surface, and this is the cutting edge. When I am done with this, I'm going to put it back into its protective covering and just make sure that that snaps in and locks it into place. When I am standing with this tool, I stand with it with my hand on the handle and the cutting surface pointing down, and I walk with this the exact same way. I'm going to pass it to somebody. I take two hands and pass it like this. When I go to use this tool, it's two arm lengths and a tool away from everyone except my partner. What I would use this for is to take off small branches, which is why it's called a brush knife in Canada, and also to cleave wood, to cleave logs into smaller logs. When I use this tool, I don't have a glove. I use bare hands, and when I'm not using this, or when I'm finished using it, the tool goes on the ground, the blade facing forward and the cutting edge in. When I'm done with this tool for the day, it goes back into the designated spot in the toolbox or just in whatever place we store it.